Hey guys, today we're going to be discussing the Hanoverian family tree. It starts with Elizabeth Stuart, son of Charles I. She had a daughter, Sophia, who had a son, George I. Then came George II, who had a son, Frederick, who was never king. His son, George III, was king for 64 years, from 1780 to 1820, from 1760 to 1820. George had three sons, George IV, William IV, and Edward. Edward was the Duke of Kent, and he was the father of Victoria. Victoria had many children, but we are just counting the heir here, so. Elizabeth has a son, Charles, who has a son, William, who has a son, daughter, and has two sons and a daughter. George, Louis, and Charlotte. Okay, thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe.